A major water main break downtown Peoria causing a big road to be shut down for a big part of today. Police say the intersection of Adams and Liberty was the issue, closed to a water main break. That's right by Ameren, Illinois, and the Illinois Mutual Life Insurance Company. A lot of water. Now, we understand traffic is moving again, but they're still trying to deal with that water main break.